topic again, I want to share just something deep that's on my spirit. Many people don't know that I suffer from hair loss, which I found out by a friend who was braiding my hair. 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with 3 types of alopecias by my dermatologist. Me having alopecia was foreign to me. I couldn't understand why. I was embarrassed for anybody to see my hair. I wear wigs. I would get my hair done. I just didn't understand why chunks of hair was coming out when I would comb my hair, brush my hair, or see like the baldness in the top of my head, around my head, the back of my head. And I was so embarrassed, and I just cried, and I would just cry all night, cry all day. And I'm still going through the same journey with my hair, where you see bald spots on my hair. So I'm trying this journey again, and I'm just doing another bit chop. So this is my 3rd bit chop that I'm doing, because I had to treat my scalp and I wanted to cut my hair real short so I could start the treatment, and hopefully my hair can grow back in the areas that is bald, where you see at the top, where you see at the bottom, where you see on the sides. I never did have edges. My edges didn't grow in. And my mom is the same way. She has alopecia. She has it more worse than I have it. But I'm starting to treat her hair as well. Y'all know I like to have fun with y'all. This is me in the background with my music playing up loud. And I'm just singing my heart out, trying to get my mind off of my head, me being bald and just chilling out. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to follow my natural hair journey with me. Go through this process of me treating my hair, growing my hair back out. You got y'all more than just my supporters. Y'all my family. Let's get started. With these clippers, I'm using the smallest guard on there. And I'm just going to the motion, moving and going down, cutting with the clippers. Gang, the moment y'all been waiting for, the fresh cut. You see that fresh fade cut? This is the front. You know what I'm saying? You go to sides. Boom. You gotta check the other side. Boom. Still checking them sides out, you know what I'm saying? There we go. Then hit that back. Boom. There we go. There's the back. Let me know how y'all like this look. And stay tuned for what's next on my hair journey.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Love you. Key gang is the best gang.